And of course, you can't forget about my best friend, Armin.